Garrosh versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
Victory or death!
Put this apple on your head.
What now?
Don't mess with Tusker.
My shield for Argon!
I've got a huge gun!
What now?
It's time.
first.
How you doing?
I hear you got a problem.
What now?
Try this!
Blood and plunder!
Well played.
Charge! Forward!
Next! Get him, then!
Watch this!
No quarter! No.
Thank you.
Garrosh!
Versus Crawl! For Doomhammer!
Bring me steel!
Versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer! Victory or death!
Try this!
Chief! For Hellscream! Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
I wonder. For Hellscream!
Bring me steel! My shield for Argus!
Watch this!
Give me a quest.
Wanna blow something up?
That was an error.
Into the breach!
I cannot.
It's time. Well played.
Mirage versus Valera.
Watch your back.
Victory or death!
Blood and plunder.
Ruktar Ogre!
Bring me steel!
My shield for Argus!
Chief!
For Hellscream!
Truth is my shield.
Give me a quest.
Pass me that arc light banner.
This is our town, scrub.
Yeah, beat it.
Well played.
Garrosh versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
It's weird.
Wanna blow something up?
Well done.
Connected. Microphone muted. Microphone activated. Disconnected.
Hello? Okay, so maybe my mic might have been muted this entire time, if you're watching the VOD. Someone in the chat appeared and told me that it's muted. Attack him. that would really suck if this had been muted this entire time, because this has been an interesting arena run. But, you know, what can you do?
I'll put it on your tab.
I'll go back and check.
Join or die, or both.
Riptar!
Job done.
For Nazatar.
This is more mana efficient than going just the Wrath of Weaponsmith, which would be enough, but I'd rather get this out. Let's see. This or this? Yeah, let's get greedy. Damage. Might have been better just go for the face and let him trade. Other matches are going for the face. Suddenly I'm playing like super.
We must cleanse the sun well.
Like. Suddenly playing super like control. I don't know why. Let's see. I feel like it's getting close to having like an Ancient of War out. So I'll do this. It's like the most options I've had this entire arena run. All the other times I didn't have so many cards, so I was just like, okay, this is obviously the play. This is obviously the play.
Truth is my shield.
Alright. Yeah. Boom.
Try this.
Boom. Enter. Low on health, but I think I'm ahead. I have three cards in the field. Three in my hand. He has only three cards in hand. So as long as he doesn't kill me, it should be okay. My problem is that I can't actually use my weapons to kill very much more. I'm gonna be really sad if the entire time was muted. Okay, that's pretty good. I think I might refrain from. Can I take 5 damage? I don't want to take 5 damage. And besides, it's only a leopard, no one's fine.
Watch this.
Yeah, I don't know if the 2 damage will make a difference. Like, if I were to play this next turn. Could make a difference. And now, all of a sudden, he has card advantage. Ancient of Lore, very good card.
What to do?
That Hearthstone.
The Frost Wolves stand ready!
smash.
For Hellscream!
Actually, I will take this thing. Alright, so I think I'm still winning. This is like... Eh, these are all... This together is like a card. This together is like... Oh, there's like a card and a half. I have like three cards on the table. Ish. Three-ish cards on the table, two in my hand. He has four in his hand, so I'm slightly ahead. Against Rice Boy. I think I've played Rice Boy before. What is that, Swipe? Swipe would be good. Swipe would be really good here. Holy crap. Oh my god, don't be Swipe. Ah, oh, jeez. Go for the face? Oh, double Swipe. Ouch. That is painful. But good card.
You call that a weapon?
My shield for Argus.
Unfortunately, I can't play both of these. So, yeah, this doesn't kill anything anyway. Although, I could match the board. I could go boom, boom, have this, just hit the face.
I wonder.
And have an extra thing on the board. If I play this, I could erase his board. Let's see. So, if I play this, I take 5. Basically minus 3 from where I am now, which takes me to 5, I lose the Starfall. If I don't kill this, I'm a little bit screwed. No. I wouldn't take any. Because I would just kill this. I could also just play this, kill that, have an empty board.
What now?
But then this could just trade with this anyway, so what difference does it make? So yeah, just go like this. Yeah, so this goes to this, I think. Because... I don't want to take damage, and... It's not a good idea to let that in. Anyway. That's interesting.
Bring me steel.
Rooftar, ogre!
Try this.
I wonder if he didn't play this because he thought it would die immediately to what I had, to my weapon. Or maybe it's like Starfire or something. That's a card from the... That's his top deck card. Starfall. That doesn't... Oh. I see what he's doing. He's gonna kill one of them. I don't know which one he kills. With that one. Okay. The question is, do I combine forces to kill Bennett? If I don't kill it now, I might not be able to kill it later, because he could just hero ability that. So I will kill it now. I could have gone down to 4. It's true.
Where shall I strike?
That's annoying. But if you put this in druid form, it's not guaranteed that I can get by it. No, actually, I could have gotten by it, actually. Now that I think about it. Yeah, I could have gone boom, boom. And then I have my Warsong Commander. But then it's still by itself on the board. It's still the same
situation.
Do you
need a blessing?
Alright, I have to keep his health in mind. He's been gaining health. Let's see. This is the safer play. Because even this by itself could potentially just kill him. And cards. Same amount of cards. Interesting. Alright, I've used a lot of my weapons. I don't know how much stuff left I have that I can actually just kill him immediately. Alright, so. It's looking good for me. Unless he has some sort of miracle answer right now. I don't think he can do 7 damage out of nowhere. Slash clear basically the entire board.
I can see.
Yay, 12 wins. Again. 11 straight wins to get to bring it up. I was 1-2. And hopefully this whole thing isn't muted. That'd be really crappy if it was all muted. Two packs. Oh, I was just gonna like 2 packs the dream. Okay, so 255 gold and 2 packs. Great. That's 555 gold worth of stuff. Ooh. Good news about this one is that I can disenchant the gold one.
Gold, rare, rare.
I can disenchant this one too. Feel slime, I already have that. Alright, another 12 wins. Wow. Didn't think that was gonna happen after the first 2 games. Alright, let's end this stream. I might make a highlight later.